Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Alright, before I do anything else, I think I need to get some sleep. We also need to check with some of these.
Rorikstedt's a nice enough little hamlet, but a boring posting for a guard. If a dragon attacks, well, then it'll be a different story.
Well, I see I'm not the only one walking around talking to himself. Hey, you, skinny.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
What were you two arguing about?
My Sapphire doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room.
Do you need help finding the sword?
I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby, but I'm no fool. I'd need the Whiterun guards or maybe hire the companions to get it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you.
All right. Maybe I will.
If you find that sword, please bring it to me.
Isn't that your wife down there?
Wait, I...
Yeah, that's right. Go make up. All right. I doubt these guards will let me sleep on the bench. Who can I talk to about... whatever this is that's going on with me, the Temple of Kinnereth. Maybe they can help. Excuse me.
Sick. Need something?
Yes. Can you see, is there something wrong with me? I don't know. I think I was cursed. Well, I know I was cursed by witches, and things just are different for me now. I am stronger. I can jump long distances. I seem to have a kinship with wolves. Do you see anything? Is there anything you can do? I guess that was useless. I just wonder if this might progress. This might get any worse. There's usually a priest that tends to the Hall of the Dead. He might be able to help me. Alright, it is a little late. Maybe I'll just sleep on one of these benches. Rough. I've got to find some place to stay permanently. Hello. Are you a priest?
Tell me, do you believe in mighty RK, God of life and death?
God of death? I know him well.
I'm glad to know that because I need your help. You see, I've lost something precious.
What did you lose?
My amulet of RK. It's the source of my divine powers and also a sacred badge of office. I misplaced it in the catacombs. I'd look for it, but I have been hearing noises down there. I fear the dead have become restless. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to confront them. Would you be willing to search for it?
All right. In exchange, I need you to examine me. There's something wrong. I've been cursed by witches. I need you to tell me what the curse is doing to me, and if there's a way to remove it. All right, well, I'll find your amulet.
I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs. The blessing of Arkay be upon you.
So much for that. There's more of them around here somewhere. If I do, help myself to some coin. I'm lucky. Whatever this curse is, it's made me stronger than a normal orc. So I've been able to defend myself and kill with my bare hands. All right, here it is. Makes you wonder how these skeletons are up walking about down there. What force is at work? All right, Anders.
I spend so much time among the dead, I sometimes forget how much I miss the company of the living.
I found your amulet.
Oh, thank Arkay! Please, take this gold for your troubles. It was a pleasure.
Yes, now about that other matter, about the curse. Let's talk about that. All right. Anders wasn't sure, but he did feel that there was some sort of a magical curse on me. But he doesn't know how to remove it. All right, let me try to sell off some of this stuff that I've collected.
Yeah?
What is it?
I'm here to buy food, Nazim. I suppose you don't need to worry about that.
Where's the general store? Okay, thank you.
Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods. Welcome indeed. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
That doesn't sound encouraging. Let's see what you've got.
Take a look. Remember, I'll give you the best deals or die trying.
All right.
A
nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Come to chat with an old woman, one of my sons. Do your good deed for the day. Is he nothing?
Chops and steaks,
so don't
fit
talk
for
to
a yarl.
Me about suffering.
Come and see my selection of the finest.
Your son chose his side, and he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such as
certainly a lot going on here in Whiterun, isn't it?
The better.
Guard.
My son still lives, I feel it in my heart. So tell me, battlefields, where is he? Where are you holding my forearm?
Thinking of settling in. There's a house for sale.
Do you believe this?
Oh, really?
The steward up in the keep if you're interested.
Holding
I do need a place to put my things.
I've got him in my cellar. He's my prisoner.
What is it?
Face it, coward. Your stupid son is dead. He died a storm.
Make it quick.
And you? You best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
What do you need?
As you say.
There's nothing more to be said.
Maybe you'd like to try the pork.
Cold fruit and fresh vegetables.
All right, let me get away from all these people.
The Jarl has finally agreed to send you back to Riften.
Yes, House Ghorr. We leave immediately.
It's just us against the dragon. Is that it?
I can't afford to send anyone else. And we don't know where the dragon is. Your main job will be to keep an eye out and get the people to safety if the town is attacked. I don't expect the three of you to fight off a dragon by yourselves. But I do expect you to do your duty.
Of course. We keep Riverwood safe. You can count on it. Let's move out. Time's a-wasting.
Hello.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
Thank
forget
you.
To check inside the shop if you need anything.
All right, I've been able to increase all of my armor. I wanted to get away from these people and find someplace quiet to pray. Malakath, hear me. I need your continued help to survive in this harsh land of Skyrim. What must I do next?
My toes are numb from the cold, more often.
Riften, Riften, Riften.
In truth, I do not. I've always dreamed of seeing
Is that it?
That is true.
Malakath?
Perhaps I should be more grateful for this opportunity.
He said Riften. All right, I guess I'll take a carriage there then. This Bleak Falls Barrow business will have to wait till later.
Good day.
Until next time.
Need a ride?
Yes, I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
Well, according to a whisper I just heard, I'm going to Riften.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Blackbriar Meadery. A few mugs of that, and you'll forget all about the long trip.
Somebody help!
Oh, no. know what's happening. Let me get some water. I feel so strange.
Come on.
Thank you. mugged you.
Now ain't this
gold at 3-1.
Yeah.
So, that was the curse. That's what it really is. Those witches turned me into a werewolf. I've got to find a way out of here. I need some clothes. All right, you two, stop it. Break it up. All right. Good boys. Somehow I recognize these shards as a source of power. I'm gonna need all the power I can get. All right, let me see about getting out of here. Sounds like someone's in here. See her. Where I threw her.
Split your belly like an old woman's purse.
Got her. All right. Now that healing spell that Farangar taught me. There. Ouch. This is a trap.
Is someone there?
You picked a bad time to get lost.
Stuff is not easy. All right, nothing like a little gold. Thank you. Uh-oh.
Now you're mine.
Oh, there was someone right there.
Looks like we got ourselves a hero.
No, I don't have enough magic. Should have known better. Still another one. Apparently that's enough. Meat, meat, meat. That's all they ever want. I made them some nice grilled leeks, and they threw them in my face. I told them if they bring me some fish or venison, I'd cook it up. But all they ever do is waste their wages at this ring. But maybe there's a way I could get some meat. So, wolf meat then. I need to meditate for a moment. Better now. Alright, so I made it through the entire dungeon. Oh, those two are still at it. And I'm almost had this. Somebody must have had a key. I'm no master lockpicker. You know, I've given them their freedom and they're still down there, ready to fight. Deserve that. Up here. I think I went that way. There's still someone here.
Never should have come here.
I think that's the last of them. All right. I need to get to Riften. And hopefully I won't turn into a werewolf this time.